Alright then, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the finale of my 50-turn party mode of Clockwork Castle on Mario Party 6. This is the finale, Part 7, and we are closing in on 2 turns left. In the meantime, it's Toad's turn again. And he lands on my trap. And he's going to lose half his coins, and I'm going to get 12 of them. Thank you! 322! And Koopa Kid's going to use his Super Shroom. The Gold Mushroom, or as I like to call it. 8-2-14! 8-2-4-14! Although I'm sure there are a bunch of ways to clutch this game. Although I'm not gonna try. And red space for Koopa Kid. Wasted that slug shroom. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so focused on finishing this let's play that I by accident wasted a sluggish room. And Wario gets to land on one of his own spaces. Go Donkey Kong! Two versus two. And the game is Bodybuilder once again. Slayer. Last turn, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. You pick no way. Well, at this point, I really kind of don't blame you. I'm going to place it right here. Three spaces. And let's end this 50-turn party mode in style. You pick no way, and we all end on blue spaces. And Bowser's final double dice block of the night. 4 + 4 = 8. Jump, super jump. Only unfortunately, we won't be getting any more Zoras from you because it is the final turn and we are going to end this Mario Party mode with Snow World. And we end on the final minigame.
Go!
Which is the same minigame we had a couple of many turns ago. $4.50 for Toad. $21.60 for Koopa Kid. And now it's my turn. At a tie with Koopa Kid. And now it's Wario's turn. Koopa Kid and Luigi won. Well played. It's time to see how everyone fared. First, let's count everyone's stars. This is the number of stars each of you collected. Toad has 3, Koopa Kid has 1, I have 10, and Wario has 4. Next, we'll tally up everybody's coins. This is how many coins you have each ended up with. Toad has 15, Koopa Kid has 25, I have 349, and Wario has 185. It's time to award the bonus stars now. If you win a bonus award, you get a star. Let's begin handing out the bonus award ceremony by handing out the minigame star. The minigame star goes to... Luigi! That's my 11th star. The orb star will be awarded next. The star goes to whoever won used the most orbs. And who does the orb star go to? Me! That's number 12! And the action star. This star goes to whoever landed on the most question mark spaces. And the action star goes to... Koopa Kid! Finally, the moment you've all been waiting for. The winner is... Bye-bye, Koopa Kid. Bye-bye, Toad. Bye-bye, Mario. The winner is Luigi!
Oh, yeah. I'm a superstar.
You're a superstar! Alright. That was a very, very, very long 50-turn game, but it was worth it. The final results are, I am in first place with 12 stars and 349 coins. Wario is in second place with 4 stars and 185 coins. And Toad's in third place with 3 stars and 3 stars and 15 coins, and dead last is Koopa Kid with 2 stars and 25 coins. I have to admit, this game, this 50-turn party mode really had my blood pumping, really. And I also had a lot of fun playing the 50-turn mode of Clockwork Castle, which was, in my opinion, the hardest board that I ever played. I still think it's the hardest board I ever played. Anyway, I had a lot of fun playing this for all of you. I hope you have enjoyed watching my Let's Play of Mario Party 6, the 50-turn party mode of Clockwork Castle. And I hope to come back with another video with you coming up next. In the meantime, I will see all of you next time for my next video on the Craig S1996 Entertainment Network. Until then, this is Craig Simmons saying goodbye, everyone.